Henri Boulard, a young French agricultural engineer, is in charge of the alcohol warehouses in French Indochina. His work at the distillery gives him time to devote himself to his passion, yeast. He became a prominent expert. As early as 1912, he filed industrial patents on yeast fermentation methods.
I have isolated and studied a large number of wild yeast from Tonkin. I've observed that their resistance to heat is far greater than that of European yeast.
At that time, cholera epidemics were frequent in Asia. Henri Boulard took a strong interest in tropical diseases. The agronomist observes that in order to treat the infectious diarrhea caused by cholera, Indo-Chinese people consumed a drink based on lychees and mangosteens. Henri Boulard decided to study in detail the composition of the lychee and mangosteen skins. He then identifies a specific yeast from the Saccharomyces family. Beyond its applications on alcohols, he identified the potential of this strain in the medical field and named the yeast after himself. The rights to Henri Boulard's discovery were acquired in 1953 by Biocodex Laboratory, which modified the culture medium and fermentation process to meet pharmaceutical requirements. In 1988, the strain was officially registered at the Pasteur Institute under the name Saccharomyces boulardii, CNCM I-745.